when it comes to design. Black isn't just a color. It's all colors in one. It's bold, yet understated. Black is classic, style, luxury, elegance itself. For designers, black is the most difficult color to create. To understand its qualities, we studied all the ways it is used in cars, fashion, art, and more. Black comes in many different shades, but in the design world, there is only one perfect black. We aspire to craft a black that stays true at every angle and reflection of light. In our quest, we conducted countless tests. We examined molding, the process to create color patterns, vapor deposition, the process to create the reflective layer. We even examined glass etching. Nothing was quite right. Our experiments showed that any process we added only reduced the black's intensity. To reach the color that encompasses all others, we found that less is more. We needed to subtract. Removing the traditional processes was an extreme, uncompromising gesture. But we needed to break new ground. We put all our focus on just two parts of the phone, black film and haze glass. First, we built the film base with new materials, creating a black that absorbs almost all light. Then, we worked to find the perfect haze formula. We varied times of etching, changed the thickness of the glass, and even tested different mixtures and concentrations of the etching solution. Finally, we had a breakthrough. We discovered an optimal haze glass that preserves a deep, resonant black. One that shows the color in its truest form. The result of all these efforts is the Galaxy S21 Phantom Black. Strong, fluid, and modern, we fashioned this singular black not by adding more, but by using less. Unforgettable and unapologetic. This is Galaxy S21's Phantom Black.